Price lies a supply, like in our previous videos we have discussed that it refers to the change in quantity supplied to a change in price. That is, how will firms respond or how will firms react to a change in price? What does it mean? It simply means, for example, let's suppose Mehak owns a shirt company, and for example, if the market is willing to pay her, maybe 5% more or 10% more for her shirts, will she be able to increase the production by 10%, by 15%, by 20%, or by 5%, or by 8%, right? So, for example, if the market is willing to pay her an increase in the price for the shirts by 10%, and I say that she will only increase the quantity supplied by 5%, it means that the PES is 0.5. Ye kaise aayi? 5 divided by 10%, 5% divided by 10%, 0.5. So the formula kya tha uska? Formula tha change in percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price, right? So what does this mean? It means that the market was willing to pay you 10% more for the price of your shirts, but you were only able to increase production by 5%. This means that the supply is inelastic. It means that the supply is inelastic. There is proportionately less response in quantity supplied than the change in price. There is proportionately less response in quantity supplied than the change in price. इसका आंसर आ रहा है प्लस 0.5. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड बिफोर एज वेल, दिस प्लस साइन इज इंडिकेटिंग अ पॉजिटिव रिलेशन और अ डायरेक्ट रिलेशन बिटवीन द प्राइस एंड द क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड, बिकॉज बोथ द प्राइस एंड द क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड आर डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल. इट मींस दैट व्हेन प्राइस राइजेस क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड राइजेस, व्हेन प्राइस फॉल्स क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड फॉल्स. इज दैट क्लियर? ये माइनस में नहीं आ सकता कभी भी. उसकी वजह यह है कि अगर प्राइस तुम्हारी गिरेगी तो प्राइस माइनस में हो जाएगी. सपोज करो प्राइस गिर रही होती माइनस 10% से, तो क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड भी फिर गिरती कितने से? माइनस 5% से. माइनस माइनस कैंसिल होता, आंसर प्लस में आता. The sign for PES will always be positive, indicating a direct relation between price and quantity supplied. Why? Agar, if you see the graph for PES, it's like this. It's upward sloping, right? The graph for PES is upward sloping, which indicates that if the price is rising, the quantity supplied is also rising. If the price is falling, the quantity supplied is also falling. But the question is, why was Mehak only able to increase quantity supplied by 0.5% on a 1% increase in price? Or in other words, why was Mehak only able to increase the price by 5% on a 10% increase in price? Why is that? She is only able to increase the output by only 5%, even if the market is willing to pay her more. That is a 10% more price than before. Why is she only able to increase price by 5% only? Simply because the supply is inelastic. And why is it inelastic? Maybe she does not have the resources to increase supply that much. Maybe she does not have the spare capacity. Maybe she is operating in her short run, because resources are fixed in the short run. It cannot be increased. Right? Maybe she does not have storage capacity. Yeah. She will say that even if I produce a large output, even if I increase my quantity supplied by, let's say, 20%, where will I store my output? All the production that I have done will be destroyed, will get perished, because I am producing a perishable product. For that, I need proper storage capacity. Since my storage capacity is limiting me to increase output by 5% only, therefore I can only produce an increase in output by only 5%, not by 20% maybe. So yeah, maybe she was only able to increase output by 5% because she does not have so many contacts with different suppliers. She only has a contact with one or two suppliers, out of which one supplier is out of town. So if she does not get the required raw material, how will she increase supply? Hence, she was only able to push an increase in supply by only 5%, which makes her supply inelastic. Ye humne revision abhi kiya hai. But whatever that we have studied, we have also seen this in our previous videos. Is video ka jo important topic hai, wo kya hai? Why should Mehak know what is her elasticity of supply? Why is it important for Mehak to know that her PES is 0.5? Why is it so important for Mehak to know that her PES is 0.5? Yes, why is it important for Mehak to... Samajh mein aaya maine kya padhaya hai? Samajh aa raha hai? Why is it important for Mehak to know that her PES is 0.5? Even samajh aa raha hai? Kyun zaruri hai? It is important for Mehak to know so that she can increase her quantity and she can make necessary preparations from beforehand. For example, if she is predicting that the market will increase prices by 10%, if Mehak is predicting that the market will increase prices by 10% in future, and she knows that right now her supply is inelastic, so she will make preparations from beforehand to make the supply elastic from inelastic. How? She knows that right now she cannot increase capacity, so she will try to make it a little more elastic. How? By increasing the contacts of her vendors on her list, right? By increasing storage capacity, she will make the necessary preparations. She will know that the demand in the market is rising for my shirts. People are willing to pay more for my shirts. The market prices of my shirts are rising. The demand for my shirt is rising. And as a result of this, I have to produce more shirts. Since she knows that the supply is inelastic, she will try to make the necessary preparations. How? By increasing her storage capacity, by hiring more resources, by hiring more labor, by hiring more capital, by increasing the contacts of the vendors, by utilizing the spare capacity. So, kehne ka maksad ye hai, what I am trying to say is that it is important for the producer to know the elasticity of supply, because it gives the producer a fair idea of what should be the plan of action in the coming days or months, and how should the supplier or the producer or the firm make the necessary plans, the production plans, make the necessary production plans to increase the quantity supplied in the coming months or coming days. Because if the producer knows that the supply is inelastic, and the producer knows that he or she will not be able to increase the output of shirts, he should make the necessary preparations from beforehand. And remember that if the producer knows that the supply is inelastic, he should try his level best to make the supply elastic. Supply agar inelastic hai, usma response kam hai, the producer should try and make the supply elastic from inelastic. Okay, baat samajh mein aa rahi hai?